have taken the $100,000 bid off the wheel here on the envelope, and we've replaced it with $1 million. It's out there somewhere, and we'll be getting that shortly. Right now, I'll take charge of that wild card. You have other things to do, starting with introducing who's in the audience.
My daughter, Gabriella, and my other daughter, Dominique.
And they stole $1 million?
They did. Yeah.
All right, let's see what happens. Go ahead. An important spin. Stop on this first mark, and then we hope you're going to solve this puzzle. Good things will happen. Phrase is the category. R-S-T-L-M-E. Let's start with those letters. All right, now, let's start with three more consonants and one more vowel.
D. M. C.
And the vowel.
I.
So you have this wild card. You get one more consonant. Which one's that?
B.
All right. Let's see how those choices work out for you. All right. It's a phrase. You have 10 seconds to work it out. Good luck.
Have a field day.
I believe that is correct. Yeah. It's not the million.
That's okay.
You need a car, though? You can have that.
Oh, my gosh! I do
need a car! Come over there.
Oh, my
gosh! Belinda, make your own tracks in your all-new Volkswagen T1. This roomy crossover SUV features clean lines and a quiet, comfortable ride from Volkswagen of downtown L.A. $34,455.
And when you add it all up, it's $53,921. She wasn't all that far from the $1 million. There it is. We'll take a break and be back. We're really overdue for that $1 million.
Yes, we are. It's going to happen.
I hope so. We have, Bannon, there's some jobs we have on the show you don't know about, but Bannon and I, once a week, we go up in the rafters where they have the confetti. And we inspect to make sure it's okay. It's getting really, the confetti's getting dusty up there. she won't even play along. Goodbye.
Bye, everyone.